The Prayer of Marguerite Bourgeois, born in France, 1620. Canonized in perpetuity, 1982. And though I've been dead for over 300 years, a saint's work is never done.